Okay, let's take a very quick look at the M307 from Double Eagle. With the gun, you get an unblocking rod, cleaning rod, and a small pack of BBs. It's a really good quality, solid, no flex, spring BB gun. Pop-up sights. Here is where you set the spring. Has full working safety, just on here. Magazine release on the side, drop the mag. Magazine has a window in, or door I should say. You just pour your BBs into there, and then it has one of those where you pull down the spring, give it a good shake, let go of the spring, and you're set to go. Tactical rails all the way around. The sights are fixed with a screw, so you can take them off and put a scope on there. Really good quality, you can feel it. As soon as you pick it up, it's really good quality. Feels great for a inexpensive two-tone BB rifle. Great bit of fun. Goes very tactical when you close the stock. Oh, it also has a full, fully adjustable hop-up just on the side here to increase the distance. But you know, it looks pretty tactical. So that's the brand new Double Eagle, and that's the M307. Take a look, it's on the website now.